literally got in last night at 11 p.m. and we've got drywall people plumbing in there, and it's 8:30, 9 o'clock. Took quite a few tries.
And made you log in how many times?
Easily 90. But guess who's going to Dragon Sea?
What?
Heck yeah, baby!
Thanks to you and your hard work.
We got through. It's all good. It's all part of doing a drop. Heck yeah!
Oh my
yeah.
Gosh, their website just crashed so many times because of how many people are trying to do this. But she got it because she's amazing.
We got it! You're going to Dragon Steel!
Woo!
First night, or first evening, I guess, back in the house after our long Illinois trip. We've got some tortellini going, some Texas toast. We'll go healthy again eventually. We're going for easy tonight.
Easy. We just need to relax. Recuperate, and we're watching Star Wars since we never did on May the 4th.
Boom! Got Star Wars going well, drinking our Marvel soda cans. By the way, Walmart has Marvel soda cans in case anyone is interested. And one of my favorite things that I got from unpacking, flowers. Little flowers. So happy.
Bring your pickle.
Bring your pickle to bed.
There you go.
Good boy. Once again, we are needing to jump my car. But because I left the seatbelt in the door not knowing that it was ajar and the battery died. So I think this is what, the third time this year we needed to jump a car battery? Here we go. Can I just say that trying to put this thing in neutral and roll it down the driveway is one of the hardest things ever. Who knew that power steering was so necessary? Oh my gosh. Doing great. Yes. Yes.
Making our grocery list while we charge up a dead battery.
Yay!
It's hot.
It's hot.
96.
Well, our first attempt to charge with the battery did not work. So after a quick run to Walmart.
Not so quick.
No. we're pretending like it was quick. We got this thing, so hopefully this will help charge this bad boy up. It's charging. Here we go. Starting this Friday off right with the Bar Tipsy song while drinking whiskey.
Come on.
Woody's enjoying himself. You got your Colin? buying a new cheese dip. We're so ready for this. Are you ready, Beep? You do need a bigger pan. And we're also in the last season of Royal Pains. Heck yeah.
Jill just came back.
Jill came back. What the heck?
Plot twist.
Plot twist? What?
But she's supposedly leaving right away, so.
Sure she is.
You don't think so?
No. Uh-huh. They faked us. How about that? I don't know what we're being thanked for, but...
We're being thanked for getting 3 stars on the Blue Shell Cup.
Well, heck yeah!
The last one.
Nice! Let's go!
Take us towards the back of the trip, so if you're looking to hop on it, just know that there are plenty of spaces towards the back and front of the trip.
It's a beautiful day going back to the parks after a little bit of a hiatus. Hopping on the Skyliner first, we're gonna head over to Epcot, then we'll get our magnet, and then we'll come back and enjoy a day in Hollywood Studios.
Can I just say, we got the end parking spot for Josh's truck.
Oh my gosh, you're right, we did.
We managed to just hop right on a tram because it was there, and we got an entire gondola to ourselves. Oh,
someone's pumped.
My pockets almost like they missed us. We're going to be a new treat.
We've officially made it to Epcot, and we are heading off to go get our magnet. Right, handsome?
Yes.
Yes. We're actually doing pretty good. Everybody's been here probably since the morning, and we are saying that we're feeling fresh. We're doing this. We got it! All of a sudden I turned around and Josh was gone and he was standing on the other side of a line and I was like, how'd you get there? And then he holds up a magnet, so he did a good job.
And I thought she was behind me. I turned around and some other people I worked with, the attendant, and she's back in the back texting.
I got lost in the crowd! I was trying to get my ID out! Made it back to Hollywood, baby. Bam! Where? There's ducklings?
Like on the
well, we made it to Hollywood. Sadly, they did not have Gertie. Rip. But we're just enjoying it, getting to look around, shop around, enjoy being out in the heat. We're out in the heat, baby.
Nice and hot.
We're gonna move on to Star Wars, not think about Gertie. Oh, look, there's Gertie. Getting some Star Tours in. I think they might have uploaded some new scenes. Whoop, whoop. I'm gonna go see. So there were new scenes, and we got the new scenes. I think they were all Ahsoka. So I think we saw all of the Ahsoka ones, but those were really cool. Nicely done, Star Tours. My man's sitting on a bench in the shade, anxiously awaiting for our 50s primetime reservation. Made it to 50s Primetime Cafe. Yes, Disney TV. The waiter is so sassy.
He yelled at you to not have your phone out, Beeb.
I know, he did. I'm gonna get in trouble.
He also said no elbows on the table, but I can't help that.
You can't help that? Elbows are on the table? He also, yelled my name. The waiter keeps yelling at Josh for having too many drinks. I'm already giving him a hard time about his 2 drinks, and now we ordered another one. He's like, I'll get you your 3rd drink.
A Star Wars cocktail.
Yes, it's gonna be so good. We got cornbread, and we got the Star Wars drink. Ah! Oh my gosh. We give him a bathroom chart because he's cut 3 treats. So he figured he needs to know where the restrooms are. Oh my word.
I'll admit the boys are willing, but the music won't sound thrilling till we up and find the villain. Mutiny on the bandstand. With rehearsal every day, we used to be so busy.
Last episode
around,
of Royal Pains.
Let's go.
Dun, dun, dun. You'll think it's mutant. Finally finishing the Fast and Furious movie.